stage number 3. And we are ready for it. It's a heavy stage, 404 kilometers, very windy.
403.
Oh, 403, sorry. He knows it exactly.
It's very, very windy, so there will be a lot of dust will be blowing away.
Yeah.
So that's a good thing when you're behind somebody. But it's
hard navigation.
Pretty difficult because you don't see the tracks.
So let's have fun. We are ready, Beast is ready. See you at the finish.
Okay, getting out. We stopped. Helicopter is there. Everything is there. Hey! Waar heb je helm op?
Ja.
Weer gerold. Is het erg? Waar ligt hij? Veel schade. Kom eens. Goh, niet normaal jongens. Toen kwam er weer bij. Hier zijn een paar hobbels. En nog één en nog één. Oh, die heeft veel schade. Bernard, Bernard, Bernard. Oh jeez! Nee maar! Oh! Oh, wat balen! Vlak bij de finish! Jezus! Jezus! Oh! That's a big roll! Bernard flipped the car! Holy moly! Woe! Zo, dat is de bobsledding daarmee! Oh! Complete chassis! Oh, Bernard. Oh. Hey, big damage. Bern, ik kan niks voor je doen. I can't do anything. Sorry, boy.
Yeah.
So sorry. Okay.
Rhythm was very well. We had a reasonable good pace, consistent.
Yeah, it was fine. Very nice dunes with clips like you see it at the front. Incredible. Yeah. We jumped in on the nose twice, but we are getting into speed, I think. We are just doing fine.
I can see that your speed is every time getting stronger.
Yeah,
he's trusting the car more. The dunes went very well, really, really well. Of course, we saw Van der Heuvel upside down.
Yep.
We even stopped for Bernard, who completely destroyed his car.
Completely so, destroyed it.
Yeah, that was a big one.
Yeah.
The chassis was bent everywhere.
I'm happy he was fine. Yeah.
So everybody's fine. We are fine. It was a good stage. It was a long one. I'm quite tired, to be honest.
I'm happy. Number 3 is in.
This is number 3.